I don't got no back to be honest. It's just like a test video. Like, I want to see what would happen if I tried to open my window because something like dangerous is happening out there. Well, not really, but I'm gonna try and film my sister leaving the garage. So, do you see that door? This whole building you see right here, right in the window. As my sister's office, my technically my garage, because when my dad moved out, he gave the garage to me, not my sister. He gave it to me. He said, "You can have the garage all you want. It's my property, technically. Not really." And I'm just gonna name Burger King. Then my sister was the one put fries on my laptop from school and from McDonald's and I'm still in the box. I go to open my Chromebook. She doesn't move from in time and I spill them over the floor by accident. And I go, "Sure." And I said, "Oh well." And she goes, "Why?" Because it's your fault that they spilled you. They were on my. I'm getting on time twisted right now because I'm still sick. But I basically go, "It's your fault. They were on my Chromebooks. You put them there. You know, food doesn't belong by Chromebooks." But she still does it anyways. And she's a junior and she's been going to school for 2 years now. This is my first year at the high school. She knows. Like, I don't know better. But I should. But I don't. So, as you can see, my Chromebook, I'm watching a video right now, Burger King, Kmart, I'm going to watch my Burger King drink, and my burger's right there. No, Burger King or Kmart does not sponsor this video, and this fridge straw that was weirdly in my hand at this time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, I'll update you on it. I'll update you if anything happens. I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.